That'll help. Just want to get supplies in through here. Okay. I have 500,000 men left. The attrition in South America is eating almost all of them, I can guarantee that. Okay, justification for these guys is complete. Please try not to have men here. Holy shit, what the hell? Try again. Yeah. Off a piece, off a piece, off a piece. Justification's almost done. More enemies. I'm gonna do something I usually tell the AI off for doing. Strategically redeploy across there because I need you to get more ports. It's a pity you can't give orders of stuff like, I want this side more enforced than that side. Really nice. Soviets are losing even more men, huh? Alright, I have managed to take even more of it. Understand where you guys are coming from. Yeah, just kill it all. Go kill that unit, sneaky bugger. Half there, half over there. Okay, reactors, wonderful. Now, pause. It's time to start building really, really, really heavily nukes. Now, you can only build one nuclear factory in each location. It's a shame. But that's okay. Be through it in no time. All up near the top, like so. And then, since this is more important for the war effort, up there, perfect. And I suppose Ecuador can have that port faster. Cool. Nukes are on the way. Switzerland still annoys me. I'll clean them up soon. Or if the redeployment area can do something besides make your troops chase their own tails. Yeah, that would be nice. Really hard, but that'd be nice. Oh, okay. Don't control the state. Okay. Hi there, I'd like you to be here and attack from there. Does that sound like fun to you? Apparently not. Faster. Hey look, if you advance into the enemy, they die. Let's try and get these guys away from there. Please have you guys kill this way. No, I need you to take the ports. Iraq joined the Allies. Okay. There we go. That should help. Pretty sure pretty much all of my losses at the moment are there. And the Caribbean. I'll get to them eventually. There is no rush on those though. Such a pain. You're crushing it? You're crushing it. Good. You may stop and assist if you really, really want. Oh god. This land, it's so crap. It is so crap. Yeah, I'll just remove half the front line. Bad game. Bad. Cool, keep crushing it. Forward. Finland's gone. Now who to capitulate to? Looks like me. Okay. In a position, guys, prepare for that. Seems like half the challenge in this game is fighting your own AI. Yeah. It does. It feels that way sometimes. Through there. Try and get around there. I just want to get all of these as fast as possible. Where's Mark C? Okay. I think at this point, the whole world should just go, yeah, okay, we're at war with you. And 82 ships. Mostly spending their time healing up now. Take care of that Hungarian unit. Drop you guys back on the line. You guys, just get ready for the invasion. Not gonna happen until I've cleared South America, though. What's your attrition cause? Probably everything. Let's get another port. A limited number of ports by the looks of it, so hopefully that means that the ports you've got are well developed. Port there. That's fine though. Why have you got 9 in the center? Like, wow. Get over there ASAP. Almost through. Bed soon. Good night, Hydronum. And yep. No problem. Catch you later. Sleep well, man. You're almost done. Doesn't matter, gonna kill you anyway. Stop, I want you that way. You guys can go down there. You guys are redeploying as I'd asked. Okay, you guys have your orders. And then to that port, and then to there, and then to there, and then all the way down to Rio de Janeiro. You've got your orders. Don't stop. It's part of the front line. Stop moving them. Santiago, thank you. Except I might be able to cut straight to you. Straight down to Buenos Aires, thanks. Aires, thank you. Oh, I'm getting tired. Keep marching. Second Brazilian Republic, still there. Almost done with you. And then I can bring the 76 units to the front line, ready to beat some Soviets. Hey, Santiago. Not even a unit there. Okay. Even more there, but that should feed these guys a lot better. Onto there and then over to there, please. Should get some supply, like he's loving supply. Okay, they capitulated. Wonderful. And do I have an excuse for declaring war? Not yet. Conquer. You're one province, thank you. Probably let that expire. Advancing. I don't want to go that way. No. Bad, bad. I'll be honest with you, game. You're not very good at this. What to next? You're fast. Straight to there, please. Buenos. Buenos dias. I know no Spanish or South American lingua. So, sorry if I've butchered anything for you. Okay. Uruguay still thinks they're independent. If only they knew. Santa Cruz. Advance. Got a single step back, not one. Got it? I really don't care. Only thing I care about's the nuke. And that's to make fighting Russia faster. Strike bomber I'm gonna need. I've got more than enough fighters to take him out anyway. Clear that out, would you? One of my friends got, covered. Good. Eight. I'm not doing that. Olivia has capitulated. Like I said, they thought they were. They're not. They really aren't. Government's gone into exile, and no one else cares. Pronouncing Eris as Diaz isn't that big of a miss, I don't think. Thank you. Brazil. Almost through your jungles. I seriously need you guys to be there now. Don't particularly want to lose this guy. Movement speed through there is insanely slow. Okay, look. As long as you're advancing, I don't care what way you go right now. Okay, 43. Okay, get in there, please. Hurry up. Like, the tank can hold for a long time. The shorter it has to hold, the better. Now watch the AI just stare at the one unit cut off instead of attacking it like they're a total shock that they actually caught one. Yep, it seems that way. Okay, Uruguay can now be attacked. Your guy. Okay. Same. South America. Oh, they caught that. Why are you sitting in a province that wasn't ready for all of that? Let's keep going though. Joined the Axis. Very poor choice. Got a very poor choice in friends. Actually advanced, that's fine. Almost through the center. Oh, cool. Okay, half of you can actually go there. Good, cut that off. Okay, how am I gonna deal with you? You might want to stop. Good, get in there. Same with you. The truck looks like it might be able to fix things. To that, please. Instead of crushing it quickly, they just let it sit there. That unit. The attrition's harsh. It's hurting so much. No one's justifying on me yet, so yay me. They should be, but they're not. secret. You're involved as well. Awesome. You're almost done. You can loop around like that. Good. Pop a couple more then. Hungry, hungry, hungry. You're gonna need to eat soon. Okay, you can advance whatever direction you like. Brazil's gonna be the last of these guys that put up any fight against me. I disagree. I want you to go that way. Hello, get in there. Should be another one that capitulates. I disagree with your assessment. Doesn't capitulate. Okay. We'll be fine. Don't worry about going around. It's fine as is. You kill that guy now. Weren't able to kill another guy. Well done. Pathetic AI. He's pathetic. That basin, although it's got no infrastructure, I'm making decent work. I should probably take at least one of them and force this guy to be capitulated. It's fine, you can now go whatever direction you like, as long as it's towards whatever's left of the enemy. Two can go that way, and two are going that way. Excellent. There, and there. I can slow it down. Don't think I'm at war with anyone on that front, so you might as well get to position. You can walk straight down to Rio. This guy's done yet? No, of course not. Which difficulty do you play, soldier or veteran? The default one, I'm pretty sure it's just soldier. This isn't like... There's no penalties against me compared to the AI, so... It is also on Iron Man, so there is that. Nope. Good, keep advancing. Forward, forward, forward! Everybody's capitulated, finally. Time to march you north. Take victory points on the way. Okay, just got you and a few others around here to deal with, and then we're clear. Oh, and I'm no longer taking attrition. Oh, sweet. Only some sections in the basin are taking attrition. Almost cleaned up. Almost. Yep, good. Keep grabbing ports on the way. Put Algari. Second Brazil is 15% towards capitulation. Pretty much nowhere. We've taken a lot of their garbage land. The problem is, it's garbage land. You are on the same mission as the other guy, which is go really fast and get to Rio de Janeiro. Something to give you a slight bonus with. Improved radar. There we go, maximized radar. Not that I'm ever going to really use it, but it's done. Just in case. Even these guys have got most of their supply. You're not going to be able to hold out against me anymore. Not you. There. Let's grab a tech bomber. Keep marching north. It's completely fine. Advance on them. Not much of them to go. Also, if you've got an area to advance into, please do so. No, I just wanted the one unit. There we go. And advance down there. There you go. Down to that. Thank you. That tank is doing, well, it's defending well. Okay, more incisions. Yep, you've got your order to march on Rio, so you'll do so. Hell, a lot of them are marching on Rio at this point. Don't even bother with that. There we go. More units, begin your assault. Paraguay doesn't even have airplanes. As if they could afford airplanes. They're mostly coming around. Beautiful. Give me the set of two that's got different orders. Thank you. Okay. Just hold up for a minute. There we go. Let them try and redeploy somewhere useful. At least in their mind, useful. Okay, we'll rejoin those.